Thank you so much, Wes.
Cumberland County Schools, they are delaying their high school football games tomorrow because of the heat.
Yeah, probably a smart idea. The games have now been pushed back until 7:30 for most of them. The Grays Creek game at Red Spring will start at 8 o'clock. There will also be mandatory water breaks during the first and second quarters.